yeah. What I'd like the brothers and sisters in the audience to do right about now, including y'all in the back, I want you to snap your fingers like this. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on. I know y'all got rhythm. Come on. Everybody, snap your fingers like this. Every single soul. Come on. What's going on right about here in center stage? It's about a brother. It's what a brother does when he's getting ready for a date. Yeah. My mom likes to call it the getting. She calls it the getting because the brother's getting slick, getting ready, getting snazzy, getting prepared for a dinner, and getting prepared for an even more better dessert, if you understand what I'm talking about. I think the sister and brother know what I'm talking about. Check this out. Getting snazzy. All right. Oh, yeah. Brother man, brother man. Brother man thinks he's going to knock boots tonight. You know what I'm talking about. I think brother man thinks he's going to do the nasty tonight. All right. I think brother man thinks he's going to hit the skins tonight, if you know what I'm talking about, right? I said, yo, baby, yo, baby, yo, baby, yo. But the sisters ain't down with that type of stuff no more, you see. They decided, yo, we ain't got to have all this materialism type of stuff. We want something more than that. Am I right, sisters? Right. So, you know, brother man is wearing the most expensive clothes, the most expensive watch, the most expensive Calvin Klein jeans and all that type of thing. But the sister don't give a dang because the sister's got her own thing going on. She wants a real man, you know what I'm talking about, yeah. Well, I tried to tell the brother, I said, brother man, sisters don't want that type of thing in the black community anymore. We're looking for something a little bit deeper, getting jazzy, getting snazzy, for what you probably ain't getting at all. Oh, getting jazzy, getting snazzy, for what you probably ain't getting at all. And all the brother had to really do was be himself.